your children and don't let them fall by the side of the road. Teach them love one another, that heaven might find a place in their hearts, 'cause Jesus is love. He won't let you down, and I know He's love forever in my heart. We got to walk on, walk on through temptation, 'cause He's love and His wisdom will be a helping hand. And I know the truth, and His words will be a salvation. Lift up our hearts to be thankful and glad that Jesus is love. He won't let you down, and I know He's mine. Deep down in my soul, Jesus is love. Oh yes, He won't let you down, and I know He's mine. He's mine, He's mine, He's mine, oh mine. Oh yes, in my heart, in my heart. Ooh, ooh. I know. Ah, 'cause He loves the power, He loves the glory forever. Oh yeah! Amen, amen! Amen, 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 amen! I want to follow your star wherever it leads me. I hope you don't mind. I want to talk with you and talk with you and do all the things that you want me to do, 'cause I know that Jesus and oh Lord, and so forever and ever, 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 who can bring you love? Who can bring you joy? Who can turn your life around? Ooh, yeah. Amen. Amen, amen. Hey, who will pick you up when you fall? Who'll stand beside you? Who will love us all? Hey, Jesus. Jesus. Oh, yeah. Amen. Amen, amen, amen. One thing I want to say. Who can heal your body? Who can make it strong? Who can help you to hold out just a little while longer? Woohoo! Oh, oh yeah. Yeah. Jesus loves you. Jesus wants you. If you call him, he will answer you. Call him in the morning. Call him in the evening. Call him in the midnight hour. Hey, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Amen. Amen. Yeah. I want y'all to say it now. Jesus is love. Yeah! Amen, amen, amen! Oh yeah! Amen! Woohoo! Yeah, it's one of the best gospel songs I ever heard in my life. And the funny thing is, it wasn't written by any kind of Christian group. It was written by the Commodores. An R&B funk soul group from the 1970s. And, it's just a great reminder that, maybe the majority, if not all, of the R&B artists, even in modern times, they grew up singing in the church, gospel music. And so it's nice to see that Lionel return to his roots, even though he and his, bandmates may not have always followed Jesus. They believed in Jesus, and they recognized that he was, had the right to be the Lord and Master of their life. And hopefully many, if not all of them turned to him, recently. And if they haven't yet, hopefully they will. Amen.